Hey guys, I'm here with Kerwin and he's gonna do a review on the
IU eyelash curler and she's gonna do
the Say eyelash curler and just check it out and watch it. Check out his video as well. So yeah. Alright, so let's get started. I'm gonna compare my first ever eyelash curler, which is from Nichido. I don't know how much this cost because it was like a long time ago and this was my first time ever. So the difference is that when I first tried this on, it works perfectly fine, but it has the same outlook as this one right here. If you have seen Gerwin's eyelash curler review, I'm just gonna curl that out even more. Why are you laughing? Stop laughing!
Hindi, kasi ginagamit niya, diba? Tapos baliktad!
It's just sad.
Oh, sige, go.
So there we go. And now I'm gonna do the review with this one. And the first one that I've tried it is that you can see the difference. So when I first open it, like there's a huge, what do you call this, space so that you can put your eyelash. But with this one, it's like a small, but stop focusing. Small space, which is I was scared for the first time, but it still has the same output. And for like 5 seconds or so, you have that. Come on, yay! So I forgot how much this one costs, and this one, how much nga ba? Honestly, just go check out
$4.99, $3.99, $4.99.
Because like. The price changes when it comes to like this promo and stuff, so I really don't know how much it costs. And I got it from Kerwin, so yay. So basically this one is a drugstore brand. I think it's cheap, that's why I bought it. And feel ko mas mahal to.
Mga $3.99. $4.99. $500,
to be exact. I feel like this is expensive, but the color's cute. There's like a lot of colors, but yeah, it's bright.
Tsaka ano, pakita mo, may ano yun eh, parang, yung case eh, ito, the packaging.
So there's no packaging, Joe.
Actually,
guys, there's no packaging. It just comes with this small plastic bag with like a Ziploc thingy. So yeah, and also you're gonna be able to see Say his name right here. I don't know if you can see that, but that's the one. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys soon. Go check out Kerwin's video. Click it down below. Yeah, that's right. Peace out.